city. So today I'll be going to drive in highways. City, I'll take some time and go inside the city and make a video for you guys. In highway, you see the car is running very smoothly and we can enjoy the drive, and handling is superb. Those who have Volkswagen cars, those knows the way the car drives, so no need of explaining it. So if you are planning to go for a Polo, then that is a best hatchback now, so you can go for it. So it's running very smooth. If you are going even 100, you can just control with your one hand. So it's so simple to drive and very handling car. And this is a trend line, and you get a 14-inch rim wheels. Even though you can cross 160 without any problem, I have not crossed 160. More than that, I have not gone. So till 160, I have gone, like, we can cruise it around. You can see we can go to, like, simply it's very smooth and you can go. But if you are going in a high speed, keep in mind that you won't get a fuel efficiency more. If you want more fuel efficiency, better to keep it in 80 to 100 kmph. So that will give you a better fuel efficiency for your car. Please see the rest videos. Thank you.